My favourite thing living at a house in Helen, Mount Dandenong, is the privacy. We live at the end of a road. I don't think people realise just how private we are up here, and it's very quiet. We don't have any cars go past. We're at the end of the road, we can close our gates, so it's completely private. You drive through the gates and we have this oasis of beautiful garden, beautiful lawn area. It's something that just we love. At the moment, all the rhododendrons and the blossoms out, and everything's a blaze of colour. We love our house. When we built this house in 1999, there was only one house that we loved, which was the Harkaway up at Packham Pavilion. So we took on the project of building this house, and we love this house. It's just perfect for us. The house is perfect for living. We have two zones. We have one zone that's mainly the kitchen, family area, lounge room. Then we have the second zone, which is when my kids were growing up. They had that end, the rumpus room. We could always close off the middle door and it's perfect. And now, while my husband and I are just the two of us here, we sort of can shut off that end of the house if need be. It's a fantastic home to entertain with because we've got lots of room, and we've got a big family, especially we have a lot of family interstate when they come stay. We've got room for everyone to bed down and host. We enjoy a party here. We have the big wide verandas completely around the whole house. My kids grew up here. They played cricket down the back veranda, they rode bikes, they rode scooters, they chased each other around the verandas, through the garden. It's just a perfect place for kids to play. The sad part about selling our house is we're going to miss it terribly. We've set our house up to be very comfortable. We're pretty happy with how it's all turned out. We're pretty comfortable here, but it's time, I think, for two of us in this big house is better suited for a family. And we'll move on to something smaller, but we'll certainly miss what we've got up here, because I don't think that can ever be replaced.